Ladies and gentlemen, we are now approaching Hyperion.